Hi guys, welcome back and see, look what Aditya is doing. So he's busy making the Ganpati's canopy and everything, and it's like 1 o'clock at night and we're just preparing things, getting things finalized for the Ganpati. I have to do a lot of things till now, like a menu is set, our cook is booked. We are just preparing, working on the canopy and the decoration. Then the Ganpati ji is booked, like the murti. We are having a eco-friendly murti at home, and it's one and a half day. Then I have sent some invitations to my friends and everyone, and even my sister is coming. Like, she is not so well, but she's fine now and she can travel, but the last verdict we will come to know by Saturday when she will go for her blood test and everything. So let's see, I'm just keeping my finger crossed. Then I may be busy, I may get busy like the next week. So I am sorry in case I'm not able to reply to your comments or your messages, just because I'm damn busy this time. Because last year there were some rides and those Ram Rahim, I don't want to go into details, but because of that most of our friends and relatives couldn't make it up to Delhi to our place. But this time we are going to have a gathering of more than that, so we have removed our estimate and all, and the menu is set. I have to also get the prasad thing done now, so we'll be going tomorrow, and I'm planning some videos. So tomorrow I'm going to have a hectic day. I'm going to plan all my videos, shoot them. Kya hua? Madad karani hai. Theek hai na abhi to. जोड़ के रखना है. अच्छा, वेट, आई जस्ट हेल्प आदित्य एंड देन गेट बैक टू यू. आई हैव टू टॉक सो मेनी थिंग्स विद यू, सो जस्ट वेट. जस्ट चेक, दिस इज द कैनेपी डन, लाइक अ रफ थिंग. सो देन वी विल बी डेकोरेटिंग इट. आई हैव ऑल द मटेरियल एंड ऑल, सो लेट्स सी. बाय टुमारो वी आर गोइंग टू अरेंज इन decorate our drawing room and everything where we are going to keep Ganpati. So work is going on. I have to even finalize what I'm going to wear. This time I'm not going to wear sari, just because I'm not feeling like. I'm just going to wear my suits and all, and that's it. You know, yesterday I got little bit emotional after, just ignore the way I look, it's 1 o'clock at night. So yesterday I got a bit emotional, like, you know, you get those Facebook memories to see. So last year on 3rd of September we had just 500 subscribers, and look at the growth, you know, within a year. And I feel myself being so fortunate, like, you know, everything have helped me together. It's my hard work, but it's even a give and take relation with you all, and I have given that effort. It is our hard work. See, my means we are one, two souls, one body, or one body, two souls, and all. Na?
Achha.
Haan, do jisme ek jaan.
Achha.
Haan. No. ये क्यों खोल रहे हो अभी? उस पर लगा के नहीं देखेंगे एक बार कैसे अरेंजमेंट करनी है, क्या सामान फिर और देखना है?
मैं तो ये देख, अब तो ये एक पैनल ले लेना, इस पे जरा सा लपेट के देख ले, पूरा के लगा के देखना,
फिर पूरा कल लेके जाएंगे नीचे ताकि पैनल देख
ले. फोल्ड करा ना,
ठीक है, वहीं सारा कुछ रखना फिर. सो आई वॉज रियली वेरी हैप्पी व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड दिस चैनल. आई नो हाउ मच पीपल लाफ्ड एट मी, हाउ मच पीपल हैव क्रिटिसाइज मी. इवन टुडे इफ आई टॉक अबाउट इट, पीपल थिंक दैट आई एम स्टूपिड व्हाट आई एम डूइंग, बट I don't feel so, and I'm happy in whatever I'm doing. Like, I am really literally very happy. There are days when I try to give up, or, you know, I feel depressed, I feel sad, because most of them left me now, like my closed ones and who are dear and near are not with me. But end of the day, it's all about how much confidence you have on yourself, and not let what others talk about you. That's what I come to know, or I came to know through YouTube, through doing this, you know, whatever I felt like doing. And I would recommend every one of you, like, let them laugh, let them say anything. You just follow your passion. And even if it is a YouTube thing, I have realized one thing, that it's like a small baby. When I started, I was not so much into it, but I don't know when and how I got so much attached to this family, and I feel so blessed. Like today, most of you send me your messages, your pictures, and you know, when you go out with your boyfriend or your someone special, or if you have a kid at your place, not your kid, but your family member have delivered and something, you know, this way you share every tiny bits. Like yesterday, someone shared with me, she had a fight with her mom. So that was so good, you know, you share everything with me, you trust me so much. So that's really the best thing I have with me. Now, even I have to pack today the three winners gift, and I have to courier it by Thursday. I'm going to courier it. This is my champu hair now. I have to get it. Like, what do you say? I'm not liking the haircut. I don't know why. I've wasted my 900 rupees. I want my long hair back. I mean, I'm happy, but end of the day, I love long hair. I don't like. Either I want to go for bob cut, which I will never ever go, because I know I can't go for it. The second thing is, I want long hair. Now I'm missing my long hair, though I haven't cut so much, like I haven't chopped much, but still I want my hair back. And I have to film 2-3 videos tomorrow, so tomorrow is going to be a hectic day. But I had a coffee today, so I'm working late night, and that's it. I'm really very excited. I wish that this Ganpati goes very well. Also, yes, I wanted to share, like, Ganpati time, whenever we don't invite any pandit or anyone at home, like when we will have the third year, like the next year, that time we are going to call a pandit. But these 2 years we did not call any pandit at home. We did all the puja of our own. Like, we are not very strict into it. And the only thing which we follow is that lasan pyaz or aisi cheeze nahi use karni. So this is the only thing which we follow. Another thing, whatsoever, like, people give wo chadawa jo chadate hain, so that all we collect it together. And then what we do is that we go to any NGO or any like these orphanages or anywhere, and we give them something. Like this year we are planning to give sanitary napkins, and it will be like, it will be written there that it's not from us, like from Gupta family or from Aditya and Khushbu. It's not that way, it's from everyone. Like, we are just giving a Gupta Dan kind of. So it will be like, our names will be not written on it, because we are not giving it. It's like, whatever jo bhi chadawa chadta hai, so we are going to use it for a good purpose. Like last year also we did the same. We had distributed sweets and food to a orphanage in Mumbai. And same way, this time also, I think I'll go for sanitary napkins and something like that. Hana Aditya? Aise hi kuch karenge na? Maybe for girls, like books, toothpaste, and or the Kerala, for the Kerala people, like whatever floods and everything have happened there. So maybe we will send some of the things like through this money there. So let's see what that will look around later. But we don't give it to anyone, and like, you know, we keep such things very simple. It's good if you help any needy one. Now I'll get back to work and finish it off, everything. And I also have realized that you love my vlogs, like, you know, this bits of me kind of thing. You love it more, you enjoy it more. So thank you so much. I cannot portray every day of my life. Like, I'm not very used to the camera so much till now. Like, sometimes, you know, I come and I get blank. I don't know what to say. I get very shy now, still, till now, you know. I am not comfortable to vlog like my life wholly. Like sometimes I get cautious, you know. It's not like I have a habit of taking a camera. Plus, I don't have a vlogging camera also. So I'm going to get it for myself soon once I get a hang of it. But I love the response I'm getting on Bits of Me. That's really a very good thing. Like, you know, I feel so good that you love to see me. Other than information, you love to see me as being with Aditya or just sharing whatever I feel like. Most of the times it happens in our car only, just because when we are together, so I'm more comfortable. So whenever I'm with Aditya, so, you know, I share bits like whenever I go out or something. But still later, like once we reach another milestone, maybe I will be sharing more bits of me. And also these days, most of you are getting ill just because of monsoon and the weather change. So do take care of yourself. And also follow me on Insta, because we upload tip of the day and everything. So you can check it out and extract whatever is useful for you. And people thought that I got malaria. No, I did not get any malaria. It was just a tip of the day which I had written on Instagram. So please, there's some confusion going on Insta, so it's not that way, please. I can't afford to get ill at this point of time when I have so much of work pressure on me. But today, I don't know why my body was so tired that I slept from 1 o'clock to 4 o'clock. You know, I don't sleep in the afternoon. I avoid doing it, but today I slept like anything. I don't know why. I felt so guilty about it when I got up. But still, you know, sometimes you need rest. Like some days are not onto your hands or something. So it does happen. And now I'll get back to work, not talk to you much. Okay, bye. Hi guys, so it's Sunday. And today we have started with the Ganpati like decoration and all, and I'm damn busy. Like this week I'll be busy, next week I'm traveling, so these 2 weeks will be super hectic. But I will not miss any of my videos. The videos will be coming. Yes, the timings can go, the schedule of the video, like which video should come when, that can go here and there, but videos will be coming onto my channel. And look at this, a sneak peek of all the decorations we are doing. Like this is the canopy, then those are the flowers back, and I'm very excited. I've done with the invitation, the prasad, the cook, the menu, everything is done. Now just the decoration and cleaning of the rooms and all is going on. So maybe I'll finish it off by Tuesday. Just because Wednesday I have my mother-in-law's birthday, as well as my parents are going, like my mother and my sister is going to come. We'll come to know by tomorrow, like my sister's health checkup will be done, and then maybe she's coming or not. I have no idea till now. Let's see, hoping for the best. Ganpati is booked and everything like is done on track, and I'm super excited. I hope you enjoyed this small vlog which I've done like in my house, and this time I'm not like it wasn't a car session. So I hope you have enjoyed this video too. Do subscribe to my channel, hit the button like, and stay tuned for more and more videos. Thank you so much for watching. And today also I have taken this from Aditya's closet, so again I have stolen something from his closet. So bye.